crews respond to a house fire in Mckees Rocks. Flames started around 9 o'clock this morning along Bouquet Street. Firefighters tell KDKA they are not sure what sparked that fire. No injuries were reported. Some good news this afternoon for commuters in the South Hills. A water main break is fixed.